Tonight, Sydney's race brawl, a police station in lockdown, parents capsicum spray. More arrests, more charges, rugby league's betting scandal deepens. The deal to get the flood levy through as the carbon tax threatens to send train tickets off the rails. Plus a price hike in sheep's clothing, the cost of lamb skyrockets.
This is the 10 Evening News with Sandra Sully.
Good evening. First tonight, Matthew Newton has reportedly spent much of the day in hospital with a stress-related illness. The troubled actor is believed to have had an inflamed stomach when he was taken to Westmead Hospital from the private clinic he'd been staying in yesterday. Newton appeared in court for allegedly breaching an apprehended violence order taken out by a former fiancé, Rachel Taylor.